The past is just a ghost.
Hey guys, Editor Ostrich here. Just wanted to say we're almost at 2K subscribers, so if you haven't already, please hit that button. Leave a like, leave a comment. But yeah, I haven't been uploading recently because I had to wait until I got our next hard drive, which is now. So yeah, I'll be uploading a lot more frequently now. Thanks for the patience. Enjoy the video. Nice. There you go, you guys can see now. What runes did you go? Okay, here, look. This is what I went. This is what I would go against Katarina too. If they have AP jungler, I kind of trolled this game because they have AP jungler, I should have went Nullifying Orb. If they have AP jungler, Nullifying Orb is really good. Pretty much, we're just trying to farm and poker with Q. Because if we get an auto attack range, she's just going to Q me back. So it's not really worth the trade. Here we see if Echo is top. So maybe we can try something. She's going to Q that one or what? Okay, she's dead here. She's dead. I don't think I need to flash. I'm going to save it. Never save your flash, boys. Ooh, I lied. Save your flash. So you can do sick shit like that. I don't know if we want this beef. Yo, our Jinx just hit the dragon. Bro, why the fuck did Jinx just hit the dragon? We're all taking so much damage. Yo, Jinx is so funny, dude. What? Why did she auto the dragon? Much more fun in this elo? Exactly, dude. Yo, see how happy I am now? I don't even care, man. I don't even care what happens in this game, bro. People can troll, people can do whatever, I'm happy. That's why I smurf, okay? I don't smurf because I want to have an ego, because I want to destroy kids. It's fun to do it, but it's not why I do it. I do it because it's fun. I just want to play Lucian. I literally have fun in this game by playing Lucian. See, I'm getting ganked. What's going on here? Do you want to die, sir? I'm level 6. I will literally murder you. Oh, shit. There's two people. Yeah, what the fuck? Good, though. See how easy it is, man? I'm having so much fun. Having fun, reading chat, you know, just chilling. Oh, shit. Aw, man. You got this, right, buddy? She's right here, man. Oh, he's dead. Okay, that's okay. Alright. I don't think Echo will ever gank me again because I destroyed him so bad. He's ganking me again! What the fuck? What are you saying, bro? Why does he do this to himself? He did it to himself, you know? I still don't know if it's Lucian or Jhin. It's definitely Lucian. There's no way it's Jhin, bro. Why would they randomly make a Victoria skin for Jhin? He doesn't even do anything. Wait, what is this going on here? Oh shit. I'm dead, aren't I? I shouldn't have followed him. That was bad. See, I did it again. I followed the Swain, I died, and then I followed the Skarner. Let me make plays, okay? Don't int my lane. Maybe we gank top here. Go around this way. I'm here for my free kills! Wait, he flashed. Wait, why did he waste flash? He was already dead. Yeah, these guys are gonna fucking die at Akali, man. So I waited there for the 15 gold. I took a tower shot. I'm so bad. Wait, this guy says stop inting? Who said that? Stop inting, Shy. He's talking to himself. Stop inting. Stop inting, Lucian. Yo, Shivanar, TP. She TP'd, got her TP cancelled. Unlucky. I just wish it didn't happen in my first 10 games. Wait, I think I actually die. Okay, I guess not. She used everything though. What's up with this Akali though, eh? What's this guy doing? Oh shit, that's what he's doing. That's what he's doing. That was fucking jokes. Wait, why are we FFing? They're all getting armor because they're all AD. Oh, she stole that, nice. Guys, maybe let the Swain die and run? Why did we fight? This guy said you fucking pussies. We already got the dragon, we didn't need to fight. Swain is 0-4, he's just inting and then he's getting mad that people are not inting with him. It's kind of funny actually. Okay, Akali just fucking one-shot this guy. Now I'm getting one-shot? I'm not getting one-shot? No! I have no mana! Oh my god. I guess I'll take it. Oh. Okay. Maybe you shouldn't have went that way. Oops. Wait, Akali's actually carrying, eh? Maybe it's mid-gap. I think it's mid-gap. She's legendary and I'm not legendary. So it's definitely mid-gap. Yo, we gonna kill this guy or what? Let's go, bro. I'm ready. Let's end. Oh, he missed it. He missed everything. She didn't even know we were there. That's a pretty cool champion, though, eh? How she just can press R on me like that, and I have to use everything to get away. She just gunblades me, and then I'm scared for my life. Okay, what does he have? He's got armor, he's got magic pen, he's got gunblade. This guy's gonna be pretty hard to kill. I think I need ignite to kill him. So what we're gonna do is this. We'll drop that there, so we're safe for now. Stack up my overheal shield. She thinks I don't see her. Yeah, see? We can do it. We don't even need Hex Drinker, actually. She's just bad. I didn't even need Ignite to kill her, actually. Oh, yeah. Kind of confused on why she didn't kill me there. XD, you make it look so easy? Yeah, I mean, I play this game for a long time. Oh, I fucked up my E. If I E'd properly, I probably would have killed him. Get me the fuck out of here, man. Yo, y'all gotta run, bro. Like, I don't even know why they thought they could even slightly win the fight. Oh my god, we're fucking fighting. Bruh, kill that bitch. You think he one-shots me or what? Okay, I guess not. I coin flipped it and it worked. Oh, here comes the Urgot ult! Oh, I dodged it. Clean. A and my Skarner dies somehow. Yo. Okay, what should I get now? Probably Infinity Edge. I think that'd be the easiest thing to carry with. Because they're all pretty squishy. Only this guy's getting armor. Oh shit, I actually got fucking scared. I'm dead though. Yeah, I'm dead. Holy shit, I actually shook. I don't know if you saw that, I actually shook. Because I didn't think she'd be in there. Their jungler is not there. So low-key they can steal this, maybe. Nah. We got no one there. It's unstealable. Oh wait. Oh, I was so close. Do we cheese, maybe? Nah, I'm not gonna cheese our Urgot. Oh man, this guy's dead. Okay. I don't know why he's there in the first place. We should just be waiting under tower because they have Baron. Might lose Dragon too. Because we don't have Vision there no more. Damn, guys. I just got a kill. Please wait. Okay, I'm fucking sick. Does this guy wanna die too or what? He doesn't learn, man. I already 1v1'd him like 8 times this game. Oh, Akali's down there. Maybe I can 1v3 here. Guess I just 1v3 then. Cause Akali is the only one I'm scared of, right? And if she's not here, then I can just kill them all. Someone told me that you should get a QSS to cripple Urgot. Yeah, you can. But you don't really need it. Akali rage quit? Lol, that's why she was just walking. I'm gonna give it to Swain. For inting every single possible chance you can get. And then blaming us for him inting, and then still us winning the game. Hey, we got the 4 honors. That's all I really want. 4 honors? That's why I play this game, to get honors.